We're gonna do one you may have heard before. So listen, sing along with us. We're not that good at singers. With you guys, we're the best. So sing with us. Alright?
Sing with us. Who's
in here? Go. Yeah. Peter, let's get him. Nikki, the kid, are you ready to go right now?
No, he's not.
He's ready to go.
He needs another shot.
So it's a time, give it up for Nikki, the kid, and Laura up here with us right now.
Give me a shot, man.
This is a family affair, man. We're having fun.
Thank you.
always. Give it up one time for our brother right here, Mr. Omar the Shredder.
And now that the new player is,
take it back to 93.
And give it up one time for the man behind us, Mr. Nicky the Kid, out of retirement, like Jordan with a 4-5.
He came in with a 4-5.
Hey, can you grab a couple more songs, please?
Yeah.
Please. Let's do.
Yeah.
Let's do one of the first song off our first album. Come on, brother.
You scared? Bitch, you scared?
How many of y'all follow us on Spotify and on iTunes? Have you bought the album on iTunes? The first one?
I love it anyways.
Listen. And what's the band that got more hair? Spotify, iTunes, you can find all of our music, right? This next song is called The Hustle. It's from our first album about 3 years ago. And it kind of deals with the hustle that we go through making music. It's not as easy as 1, 2, 3. It's a lot of hard work, dedication, late nights, staying up, early mornings, the whole night, alright? So this song is back in the day. We did it with Nicky the Kid. We got to do it for you. It's called The Hustle. Off of Poetry and Motion. You guys can jam on this. This is the DK jam. Uh-oh.